Yan ang magiging itsura ng inyong Facebook Reels. Okay, may nakalagay dyan ng gift. Okay, kahit sino or pwede sa inyong magbigay ng stars kapag na-set up nyo na inyong professional mode. Okay, wala nang patumpidong peak, wala nang intro-itro. Let's start the tutorial. Okay, pindutin nyo lang yung tatlong tuldok sa right side. Then after that, turn on nyo lang yung professional mode. Then, turn on nyo lang yan. Then, pindutin nyo yung See Dashboard. Then, pindutin nyo yung Stars. Then, pindutin nyo yung Get Started. Then, after that, sabi dito, Let's Start with the Basic. Sagutan nyo lang yan. Then, after nyo sagutan, pindutin nyo yung Next. Then, pindutin nyo yung Individual. Then, after that, sagutan nyo lang yan. Then, pindutin nyo yung Next. Okay, sagutan nyo lang yan. Then, pindutin nyo yung next. Dapat tama yung inyong full name, yung phone number, saka email. Dito sa TIN ID, wala akong TIN ID. So, ang nilagay ko ang aking passport number. So, sabi dito, choose how you like to pay. Nilagay ko ang aking bank account. So, Land Bank. Saan nyo makikita ang SWIFT code? Punta lang kayo sa Google. So, type nyo lang yung inyong bank, then SWIFT code. I-copy nyo lang, then i-paste nyo dyan. Then, pindutin nyo yung link payment method. Then, after that, mapupunta kayo dito sa add your tax info. Pindutin lang nyo yung continue as. Then, after that, sagutan nyo lang yan. Basic lang naman yung mga tanong dyan. Then, pindutin nyo lang yung next after nyo masagutan. Make sure lang na tama ang inyong address. Then, pindutin nyo yung next. Okay? Then, pindutin nyo yung next. Then, basahin nyo lang yan from 1 to 6 about tax information. Pag nabasa nyo lang, okay? Check nyo lang yung blue. Then, ayan, lalabas na yung inyong tax information. Okay, sa signature ang nilagay ko ang aking full name. Okay, so yan ang aking tax profile. And that's it guys. Sabi dito, you can now use stamps to earn. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.